Fix iPhone charging, but battery percentage not increasing. Hello everyone, I am Vishaka and welcome to our channel. Let's get right into the tutorial. If your iPhone is showing the charging icon, but the battery percentage is not increasing, then go ahead and follow these steps. Firstly, launch the settings application on your device and tap on battery, and then tap on battery health and charging. Here, make sure the toggle button for optimized battery charging is toggled on. If it is already toggled on, then you can toggle off the button, wait for some time, and then toggle it on again. Next, you can try restarting your device and see if it fixes the problem. If not, check the charging cable and power adapter. Make sure the charging cable and the power adapter are working properly. Try a different cable or adapter to see if that solves the problem. Also, clean the charging port. Sometimes dirt or debris can accumulate in the charging port, preventing the cable from making a proper connection. Use a soft bristle brush or a toothbrush to clean the charging port gently. If your issue is still not fixed, then open settings again. This time tap on general, scroll down and tap on transfer or reset iPhone, and then on erase all content and settings. Make sure you have made a backup of your data before erasing all the content and settings, and your issue should have been fixed by now. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.